You can probably see it moving. And down in elevation, you won't be able to see it just a little bit. It's in this frame, but the cub is down there too, making its way up towards mama, I guess. Cub is in the slightly lower right portion of the picture.